Brexit is going to happen, but the 48% now have a voice. Theresa May, the British Prime Minister, has always accepted that Brexit was going to be hard. Jane Merrick on Brexit. For more details, click on the link below.